It's unbelievable. The first run felt crazy, but this one to cross the finish line in the lead, it's unbelievable. I'm so happy. I just focus on my skiing. I try to do the same as in the first run, and I did some really big mistakes, but yeah, I'm on the top of the podium, so it's great. I think from top to bottom. It was so turny and so hard. Yeah, it's from top to bottom. You have to ski perfectly, and yeah, I think it's quite good.